6/grill will be standard on the SUV, while the front end could be curvier than the outgoing version with built-in pedestrian protection norms. A tall stance with 17-inch alloy wheels, roof rails and a rear door are three design highlights that are likely to be carried over to the all-new version. The new Scorpio is also likely to shed weight by using a hydroformed body on ladder chassis. Apart from the weight reduction, the all-new 2020 Mahindra Scorpio will dump its existing 2.2-liter Hawk turbocharged diesel engine and will instead use a Bharat Stage 6 BS6 emission norms compliant 2-liter diesel engine. Power and torque outputs could go up to 160 bhp 400 New Mexico from the current 140 bhp 320 New Mexico outputs.